RSTAB, Structural Frame and Truss Analysis Software. RSTAB is a design software for structural dimensioning of 3D frame structures. Internal forces, supports and deformations are determined in the main program. Based on this, the structural and dynamic analysis of your steel, reinforced concrete, timber or aluminum structures is performed in various add-on modules. The various generators for halls, roof structures, trusses and other geometries are often the beginning when generating a frame structure. Dlubal provides a large cross-section and material library. If you need other materials or cross-sections, you can create them of course user-defined. You can use various preset parametric cross-sections, or create your individual cross-sections in ShapeFin. It is also possible to generate structural systems by using BIM, or exchanging data with different other file formats. In addition to all model generators and import options, it is also possible to model your structures individually by using the graphical input and the commands, well known from CAD software. It will be an easy task for you. Modeling is additionally simplified by the snap of three-dimensional DXF layers, user-defined input grids and guidelines. You can assign variable parameters to your models and save them in the block manager to easily create similar recurrent structures. You can create user-defined load cases and load combinations and save them as combination scheme in databases. It is also possible to have the combinations according to Eurocode and other various international standards created by the software. Calculate your structure linearly, or according to the second order or large deformation analysis. In addition to nodal loads, member and surface loads, or imperfections and imposed deformations, various load generators simplify the load application. Whether wind and snow loads according to standards, or loads from accelerated motions, everything is possible. Simulate different operating situations by adapting hinges, cross sections and supports, or by deactivating single members for single load cases and combinations. The internal forces, deformations and support forces resulting from the calculation are displayed in tables and graphically on the model. You can use different add-on modules for the structural design depending on the application area, material or standard. Design your timber structures, for example, not only according to Eurocode, but also according to the American or Canadian standard. Use the Steel EC3 add-on module to design your steel structure according to Eurocode 3. Perform also dynamic designs. Use the Dynam Pro add-on modules to perform seismic and vibration designs, as well as natural frequency analysis. Enhance your analysis by designing connections directly on the entire structural model, in addition to all cross-section and stability designs of your structure. The final documentation of your structural analysis is performed in printout reports. Select the content for the printout, and print additionally other necessary views into the printout report. The final document can then be printed and exported as RTF or PDF files. Use the Configuration Manager to customize your user interface and display options. Select in the program options one of the 12 languages available in the software for program and results display. All model data, from nodes to background layer, are managed in the Data Navigator and can be edited there, or by using the table input. Control the graphical display in the work window with the Display Navigator. Display model and load data, labeling and guide objects necessary for your analysis. Control the display options of your model and the determined results in combination with a panel. Create and organize automatic and user-defined visibilities and views in the Views Navigator. Define in the Results Navigator which results should be displayed. All positions and projects of your Dlubal applications are managed by the Project Manager in a central database integrated in RSTAB.